sitting there sipping that thick kava juice, wondering if it's gonna get stuck in your teeth, and does it really taste like socks?